Hello guys, in this tutorial we will tell you how to upload your provisioning profile. After you have successfully created the certificate, you can directly drag and drop or click on the button here to upload your mobile provisioning profile. Once done, click on next. That's all for now. Please proceed to the next video to complete the process of submitting your app to the Apple App Store.